Yeah. We're about to tell you the true Christmas story. Y'all ready for this? Here we go.
I'm about to tell the story, the best one ever known, about a baby savior who now sits on the throne.
All the Jewish homeboys expected a king, rising to power with diamonds and flames.
But one simple night, ill in the manger, a baby was born. He came to be a savior.
She was young, but even though she was getting married to a guy named Joe,
an angel brought a message that would rock Mary's life. She would have a baby before she got a wife.
This baby was God's son. His name was Jesus. But Joseph had to go because of a census.
Mary was a town but somewhere on the way. The baby was born on the first Christmas day.
Born in a stable in a room in the inn. In this humble manger, new life would begin.
Hey Jesus, it's your birthday, 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 it's your birthday.
A group of different shepherds, they were chilling in the field. The angel appeared, they thought they'd need a shield.
But wait, you humble shepherds, I bring you great news. A savior has been born to pay off your dues.
Each one brought a gift for the baby boy, gold, frankincense, and myrrh for his family to enjoy.
People didn't know it, but he was going to be the one who would save them and give us eternity.
Jesus lived and died and rose from the grave. This is the greatest gift that God ever gave.
Up and let quietly.